Hello, my name is Michael, and this is part one of the first level in Eat Lead. Enter the cheat code in the difficulty select screen. This will allow you to start on maximum hazard instead of being forced to beat it once. I do suggest playing it on minimum hazard first to earn most of the achievements. This next guy doesn't defend or attack, so just walk up to him and push X 3 times to knock him out. Since we're playing on minimum hazard, you don't have to worry about gunfire so much. Just make sure you don't fire any bullets in this next part. You want to melee the next 4 people so you can receive the achievement Feeling Punchy, which is to melee 5 opponents in a row. As you progress through the tutorial, try to kill as many opponents with headshots or blind fire shots, as they both produce achievements. If you've been using headshots to kill your opponents, you should receive the headache achievement, which is to kill 20 opponents with headshots only. I can feel me. Take your time on this fight. You don't want to rush it and die accidentally and miss out on the Just a Flesh Wound achievement, which is to complete a chapter without dying.